A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindi newspaper for 9th November, on the front page you have Supreme Court verdict on Ayodhya today. So Hindu and Muslim parties had challenged the three-way partition by Allahabad High Court, and the Supreme Court is going to give its verdict on the 2.77 acres of the Ram Janmabhoomi Babri Masjid title dispute case as such today. And then you have government ends SPG protection for Sonia, Rahul and Priyanka. So this is special protection group coverage. So government has decided to withdraw the special protection group coverage to Congress President Sonia Gandhi and her children, that is Member of Parliament Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, and replace it with Z plus security cover of the Central Reserve Police Force. So SPG is actually an elite force comprising 3000 personnel, and this will now provide security only to Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Then again below you have in the context of the Ram Janmabhoomi title dispute case verdict, security beefed up at houses of judges. And this is Moody lowers India outlook to negative. So this is Moody's, that is credit rating agency, international credit rating agency. So it has downgraded its outlook on India to negative from stable. So this downgrade in the sovereign outlook was followed by a downgrade in the outlook for a number of public sector and private sector Indian companies. So these are the ratings which you can see is given. So India's rating, current rating is BAA2. That remains unchanged, but the outlook has changed from stable to negative. On page 9 you have maternal death rate declining. So 2000 deaths have been averted per year according to SRS bulletin, that is sample registration system 2015 to 2017 bulletin. So it says MMR, Indian maternal mortality rate has seen a decline from 130 per 1 lakh live births to 122 per 1 lakh live births. So it's an 8-point decline. So even state wise, it is shown here. So state with best MMR you can see is Kerala. Here you can see Kerala, Maharashtra. Then this is Drupad Mastro, Ramakant Gundecha No More. So you should know about culture first. From cultural perspective, what is Drupad? It's a genre of Hindustani classical music, Drupad. Then on editorial page you have the first editorial, thumbs down. So this is regarding the front page news regarding Moody changing outlook from India's outlook from stable to negative. So it says Moody's has flagged known risks and the center has to push harder for reforms now. And the second editorial is endless greed. So this is regarding how life bans are not a deterrent for corrupt cricketers. So there needs to be successful prosecution and life bans have not become a deterrent. So recently we had seen actually news about even a Karnataka cricketer being arrested on such charges. The lead article, at the altar of national security. So this talks about how human development and ecology have always been given the short shrift in India. So means development has never been a main concern, protecting the environment, ecology has never been a main concern, but it is said now it is not even discussed on the context of emphasis on national security. Then here you have China factor in India's RCEP move. So India did not sign the RCEP and China was the main factor behind this. So that was evident, it had clearly stated so too. So it says New Delhi seems to be signaling that Beijing's rise in the Indo-Pacific has to be tackled politically and economically. Then on Saturdays on op-ed page you have ground zero coverage. So today it is on under forest cover. So this is regarding armed Maoists operating in the Western Ghats. So recently Kerala police also had an encounter here. So this is the detail being given of this. On page 13 you have norms eased for onion imports. So the decision to immediately import a substantial amount of onion was taken at a meeting chaired by the cabinet secretary. So this is NAFID, National Agricultural Cooperation Marketing Federation of India, which has a 55,000 ton buffer stock, and the high prices of onions have resulted in buffer dwindling to 1,500 tons now. So the tight supply was caused mostly by late rain destroying early kharif harvest and disrupting storage and transport. So now what has been decided is that norms for onion imports have been relaxed. So onions can easily be imported. Then this is again regarding RCP decision. This is Commerce Minister Piyush Goyal lays out nuts and bolts of RCP decision. And here you have Finance Secretary CA admit to slowdown. So now Finance Secretary and Chief Economic Advisor both have conceded to a parliamentary panel on finance headed by BJP MP and former Minister of State for Finance Jayant Sinha that the country is going through an economic slowdown. Though Union Finance Minister has so far avoided the views of the word slowdown. Then on international page, here you have news regarding Brazil. Brazil's former president Lula da Silva actually has been in jail, and now he may be released because Supreme Court has overturned rule requiring convicted criminals to go to jail after losing first appeal. So this is there. And here you have death of student triggers outrage in Hong Kong. So a 22-year-old died in recent clashes with police in Hong Kong, and this has outraged the protesters further. Then this is Mauritius elects incumbent prime minister for 5 years. So you can see a new prime minister has been elected for 5 years. His name is Praveen Kumar Jagnauth. And this is Trump asked to pay $2 million in damages. So New York judge has ordered Donald Trump to pay $2 million for using his former charity to further his political and business interests. So the Trump Foundation, the organization, the charity organization, the money from here, the funds from here were used to settle lawsuits, promote Trump-branded hotels and for personal spending. Then this is on business page, SEBI pulls up PSUs on public holding. So Securities and Exchange Board of India has pulled up public sector undertakings. So out of 91 listed public sector undertakings, 45 PSUs don't meet the 25% minimum public shareholding norms. So they actually need to come forward and increase the liquidity in the market and have more public listing. So this is what the SEBI chief, Mr. Ajay Tyagi, has told these firms. And this is Moody's downgrades outlook for oil PSUs, financial institutions. So this is regarding the front page news as such to connect it, that we have seen how Indian companies are seeing downgrade and India's outlook has changed. No, and though there is no downgrade in its rating. Then there is no other important news here also. It's specific industry related news, and the last page has sports related news. So that is it. These are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asha.com. Thank you.